had him at 220 on the dyno, and